Open the door.
Hi, I just want to make a quick video here from Stop and Shop. As you can see, it's about these soups that everybody knows about. In Stop and Shop, they're regularly like $1 each or 10 for 10. Some of us who are lucky enough to get these 50 cent coupons that would double, we'll get it basically for free. But this week, as you can see, they're 90 cents. So you'll get like, if you use the coupon, it'll double to $1. You get like about 10 cents in overage. And I finally came across some. Usually they sold out quick. And I just happened to run into somebody with a million coupons in his hands that's about to clear, like a shelf clearer, aka, not gonna mention his name. Go ahead, say something so people know.
Yo, you didn't put my picture, right?
Oh, did you hear that? He wants to be undercover. All I'm gonna show is his shoes. There you go. Anyways, back to business. So the soups are 90 cents this week, and the 50 cent coupon will double to $1, and we'll give you 10 cents overage. And as you can see, my assistant for today, which we're not gonna show because he's a little shy, is doing clearing. He's not clearing, but he's there. All I'm gonna show is his back of his shirt. Say something for the viewers, couponer.
No comment.
What kind of couponer are you supposed to share? This is what it's all about. What? No comments? Look. See, that's how we shop in Brooklyn over here. I meant undisclosed location. Anyways, thank you for watching, and get yourself some soup if you're lucky enough again to have those coupons. Thank you.